From a field in the backwoods to a shabby old pole barn, we rode without talking at all. For the big load was heavy on our 64 Chevy, and the rocks were keeping us out of crawl. Well, the load started shaking, the old truck was breaking. For a minute we thought we were dead, but the truck kept a-lugging, and we wanted to slug him. So we turned to the farmer and said, "You picked a fine place to put a hay field, with mountains and ditches and rocks in the field. I've seen some bad ones, worked in some sad ones, but the guy who owns this one needs killed. You picked a fine place to put a hay field." After he left us, we started unloading. We thought how we'd made him look small, but his hay was red clover, and there was dust all over. You know, our conscience didn't bother us at all. And as we were working, we were laughing and joking. If we didn't, we would all lose our minds, 'cause that craggy old hayfield and that steep washed out driveway, we would have to drive up 9 more times. You picked a fine place to put a hayfield, with mountains and ditches and rocks in the field. I've seen some bad ones, worked in some sad ones, but the guy who owns this one needs killed. You picked a fine place to put a hayfield. You picked a